6,000. There. Half of the 12,000. And so 6,000 crystals in the Starfire crate, 6,000 in the Hero crate. So that's 12,000, 6 apiece divided by 110 crystal. And she. I think that's 110.3. Is that right? I can't be right. 6,000 divided by 110. 54. So you can get 54 hero crits. That's not bad at all. I don't know if that's this week or not. Use Star Wars Battlefront 2 virtual currency crystals to purchase crates, giving you a selection of new star cards, emotes, and other valuable resources to continue Star Wars journey. Yeah, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. Like, right there. You know, I'll try to record each one. I'll try to record each one now. Yeah, that's good. No, 10 crafting pieces and 4,000 credits. Yeah. I don't know if we want to earn that or just drop it now. I'm thinking while the crystals are cheap that we should probably drop it now because it's a fair amount of credits.
Yeah.
I think a lot of them are probably going to repeat, but if they're repeat, I think you can sell them or something like that.
Yeah.
That's not bad. I think that's better than Madden Drop. I mean, it could be.
Yeah.
I don't know, I should say that against the Madden Drop.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.